time is this year baptized supposed to start?
Just as soon as the eclipse totalizes.
Boy that don't go to Sunday school is bad.
Something's gonna happen to you.
You'll be sorry if you don't go to Sunday school.
I'm glad we didn't go.
I don't think it's getting dark, do you?
You're a big help.
So, sir, but has it ever occurred to you that maybe what the firm needs is to move in a new direction?
What Seymour's trying to say is, Seymour, why don't you run downstairs and bring up that strange and interesting new plan you've been working on?
I'm afraid it isn't feeling very well today.
There. Now, isn't that bizarre?
At least. What kind of a weirdo plot is that, Seymour?
I don't know. I think it's some kind of fly trap. But I haven't been able to identify it in any of my books. I gave it my own name, though. I call it an Audrey 2.
After me?
I hope you don't mind. You see, sir, if you were to put a strange and interesting plant like this here in the window, then maybe...
Maybe what? Maybe what? Do you have any idea how ridiculous you sound? Just because you put a strange and interesting plant in the window, people don't suddenly...
Excuse me. I couldn't help noticing that strange and interesting plant. What is it?
It's an Audrey, too.
I've never seen anything like it before.
No one has.
Where did you get it?
Well, you remember that total eclipse of the sun about a week ago?
Daddy!
I was walking in the wholesale flower district that day.
Daddy!
And I passed by this place where this old Chinese man... He sometimes sells me weird and exotic cuttings.
Snip, daddy.
Cause he knows, you see, that strange plants are my hobby.
Da, 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 da.
He didn't have anything unusual there that day.
Nope, daddy.
So I was just about to, you know, walk on by.
Good morning.
When suddenly, and without warning, there was this... got very dark, and there was this strange humming sound, like something from another world.
Daddy.
And when the light came back, this weird plant was just sitting there.
Oopsie.
Just, you know, stuck in, among the zinnias. I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyways, for $1.95.
And demons.
Look!
What's the matter?
The sky, the light's gone out of it.
I've never known it dark like this in the middle of the day. Get a light, for mercy's sake.
Something's wrong. Everything's black. Black as death. I knew there was something wrong when I saw that light.
Tell me, am I going blind?
Tell me, am I going blind?
Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face.